Well, hi friends, I bring a new video for you. That will be the college fee, hostel fees for the top medical college, government medical college and the private medical college. So let's start the video now.
A very kind request to you, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for further updates. So let's see with the fee structure of AIIMS state quota first. As you can see on your screen, MBBS seats, like talking about the first, which is Bihar. So let's start with the Bihar now. For Bihar, Patna Medical College, Patna, the annual fees will be somewhere 6100, admission fees will be 9500 and hostel fees will be 3600 per year. Same if you are talking about Delhi, Maulana Azad Medical College, so the annual fees will be only 250, admission fees will be 6100 and the hostel fees will be 6000 per year. Next, talk about the Delhi Lady Harding Medical College. For this, the annual fees will be 1355 and the admission fees is 1355, and talking about the hostel fees, you can see on the screen that is 499. So let's see for the other now. So when next is Delhi University College of Medical Science. So for this, the annual fees will be somewhere 5295, admission fees will be 1750 and the hostel fees will be 3450. So guys, same way, as you can see for the Vardhaman Mahavir Medical College, Goa Medical College and BJ Medical College, so on, the fees structure are given. I'll suggest you to do one thing. Just pause the video and just find out the whatever the college you are looking for, and just see in the annual fee column, that will be this, and then it is admission fees is there. So thereafter you can see the hostel fees. Probably I think this three columns will be really helpful to you. So I'll suggest you to pause the video and then just find it out your answer. Okay. Thereafter, we will see the for AIIMS central government and then private. So let's see for the central government now. So let's see fee structure of AIIMS central government quota MBBS seat. So guys, six new AIIMS annual fees is somewhere around 5500 approximately full course, and for hostel and mess charge it's around 50,000 yearly. Let's talk about the AIIMS Delhi, so which is 1000 approximately annual fees, and the hotel and mess charges 2000 monthly. Thereafter, we will discuss about the private medical college. Let's discuss about the private medical college now. So starting from the Bhopal Index Medical College, fees structure is here 4 lakh per year. Then the most important college is CM Medical College. For this, it is around 3,80,000 per year. For UP CMET college, that will be around 49,67,500 for full course. Then KMC Manipal University, so the fees will be 37,67,000 in 5 installment. Then DY Patil Medical College Pune, that the fees will be 10,75,000 per year. Then the Bharati Vidyapeeth Medical College Sangli, that will be 8,50,000 per year. Then talking about the Karnataka MS Ramayya Medical College Bangalore, that fees is around 3,69,000 per year. So guys, here was the overall scenario about the fees structure of the AIIMS and total important colleges. I have a kind request. Please, if you have any doubt, if you want to ask me the question regarding the any fee structure of any college, you can mention me in the comment pack. I'll definitely get back to you. And last, I would really want to thank you, all of you who have given me lots of support and subscribe our channel and become a part of our family, which name is Mera Tutor.